When the draw was made, it's pretty obvious when you look at who the favorites are going to be to progress from this one.
Here comes Safawi. He slipped that through. Faisal Halim, surely! And the opening goal for Malaysia comes in the 52nd minute.
And he does. And you just see the quality that Safawi has.
As he nodded that in, the flag stays down. Faisal Halim.
Deft header by Faisal. It's that run once again from off the left into a central position. And it's once more the combination of Safawi into Faisal. They're running into the back of Sidhu Hung Zung, I think.
Teasing ball!
The left back, or the left wing back, getting space to swing across in. Lovely quality on this cross from Nurhak. Part of their attacking plan. They have their wing backs involved. They look to try and use these diagonal switches.
Talking of which, wing back there is in a great position. Rubenduran heads headed to Faisal Halim's path, who makes no mistake. Malaysia are in front here.
Into Rubenduran, and this is what I was talking about. The importance of Malaysia's wing backs in the attack for them. That's a really good, brave header by Rubenduran.